Long time no see.
Yes.
Including Barclays match raising £2,305.